building paths to better kidney care. Chronic kidney disease, also called CKD, is a serious condition that affects 1 in 7 U.S. adults. That's 37 million people. In the past, CKD was considered a single disease with a single care plan. Research now shows there are different types of CKD that may require unique care plans beyond a one-size-fits-all approach. NIDDK is changing the way we understand, treat, and prevent kidney disease. Discoveries from innovative research are revealing new paths that could allow healthcare professionals to provide better treatments tailored to the type of CKD and to the individual. No matter the path you choose, being an active participant in your care is important. Work alongside your healthcare team to identify the treatment plan that fits your lifestyle, mobility, health status, and dietary needs. Your path can include physical activity, like walking or taking the stairs, to help you stay active and manage your weight, a healthy meal plan with food you enjoy, or a sleep routine that helps you get enough rest. Every choice you make to improve your kidney health can also help you manage your overall health. If a part of your plan no longer works, or if your kidney disease gets worse, let your healthcare team know and discuss other paths you can take to get back on track. The path you travel to reach your health goals may be different than someone else's, and that's okay. What's most important is taking the path that works for you. Start building your path to better kidney care today. For more tips on kidney health and to learn more about NIDDK kidney research, visit niddk.nih.gov.